Right now, nursing home workers across the state are on strike. You are looking at a live picture at this hour. They say unfair labor practices are the reason. About 700 workers from 14 facilities in Pennsylvania are striking. This includes the Grove nursing homes in western Pennsylvania. And this is a live look at the workers outside the Grove in Irwin. The union president says the workers have been underpaid and disrespected for far too long.